Here in Saskatchewan, Canada, they extract the uranium from a depth of 500 meters below ground. It's one of the largest deposits of high-grade uranium in the world. The uranium ore lies beneath a bed of water-saturated sandstone. To reach it, drill bits from tungsten carbide studs are used to carve through the rock face. First, holes 45 centimeters wide and spaced 2 meters apart are drilled into house pipes that will be used to freeze the groundwater surrounding the ore. Equipment operated by remote control is used to transfer a new piece of pipe to the end of the drill every meter and a half as it penetrates 120 meters into the sandstone bed. It takes up to 8 days to install each pipe, 200 needed to surround the ore deposit. These freeze pipes will stabilize the ground, freeze the land pressurized water to minimize the risk of mine flooding.
Precisely with the slurry tank. Once in position, a vacuum pipe drops into the tank and suctions up the slurry. Cameras provide a live feed of the unloading process to a control room 7 meters away, where the technicians can observe the procedure in safety. Once washed and checked for radiation, the truck departs, leaving the uranium ready to be transformed into nuclear fuel. In the next stage of the process, the ore is treated with acid, which dissolves the uranium, but not the rest of the rock, which settles to the bottom of the tank. The uranium acid solution is then drawn off, leaving the unwanted minerals behind. A series of chemical reactions now further purifies the uranium, to 850 degrees Celsius, then concentrates it into a jet black powder. The uranium powder flows into steel drums. Processing.